The Tdap and flu vaccines are safe and recommended during pregnancy to help keep mothers and their babies healthy. The antibodies that mothers develop in response to these vaccines not only help to keep their pregnancy safe, but also cross the placenta and provide protection to their babies from pertussis and flu early in life. Most vaccines are also safe for breastfeeding women and their infants.